Ohio in review.
Colonel Crackle, C-R-A-C-K-L.
Hello and welcome. I'm the general manager of WKS, Stephen Crackle. That's Stephen Crackle Keaton. Welcome to Ohio in Review. At the top of Ohio happenings tonight, Congressman Jim Willick returned from his recent fact-finding mission to the war-torn region of the Persian Gulf. The four-term congressman was dressed in a lovely chiffon gown with diamante shoulder straps by Galanos. He was?
I'm sorry, Dad. I must have gotten mixed up with that fashion report I was working on. Here, okay, go ahead. Hi, Mom.
I'm over here.
Oh, hi.
Willick reported that the Iranian leadership repeated their demands for a ceasefire with Iraq. These included free passage through the Straits of Hormuz, an embargo on Iraqi oil products, and a pair of slingback open-toed shoes for tomorrow night's dance.
I'm sorry, Dan.
No, it's okay, Hannah. Let's roll the videotape. In national news, the president, at a press conference today, stated that he and other government officials were hard at work trying to cut down on defense spending. He also said... Not now, honey. The president emphasized that the huge federal deficit, while troublesome, was something we can't run away from. The key, he said, was to try to ride it out.
Dad, I made a mistake. I think they're showing the wrong videotape.
This just in. Monkeys, monkeys, everywhere monkeys.
Go to a commercial.
We don't have a commercial.
Can I just use this?
Alex, please.